Microgravity detected.
If it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here, if you need help.
See you again, Dr. Yu.
Oh, God, Morgan. You surprise the hell out of me sometimes. Please, right at the neck. Just look for the marks. It was harder when I was doing it myself. Oh God, I can breathe again. And feel my legs. I still have some spots in the eye, but those should clear up. Thanks, Morgan.
Morgan, this is Dr. Igwe. I've made it to your office. I'll remain here until...
Dr. Igwe.
My word. What are you? And why are you speaking in Morgan's voice?
I am January. Morgan Yu's personal operator.
Well,
diagnosing
January.
Abrasions, fatigue.
Your arrival was a bit of a shock.
Try to relax.
Quite
there.
A day today,
all
you know.
Don't forget
you are referring to the
typhoid
infestation of Talos 1, Dr. Igwe. You are correct. few survivors.
Yes. Wait. Is that fabricator functioning? I might be able to make use of it. With your permission, January.
You have authorization to work at the station, Dr. Igwe, and manufacture anything that will assist Morgan in containing the Typhon.
I'll remain here in your office until you return, Morgan. I may be able to be of use.
Warning. Dangerous level of explosive.
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions. Intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply more compassionate than I expected. Are you sure it wouldn't have been better to... I don't mean to be insensitive, but when she finds out you intend to destroy Talos One, she might react strongly given that there's no way off the station.
Microgravity detected.
I see where all that Transtar money goes.
Chief Ilyushin? You're alive!
Igwe? You made it?
Chief Engineer Ilyushin.
What the hell? Sound of your own voice. So, it's the three of us. Four of us. Anyone else from the labs or psychotronics? Is that Morgan's workstation? And the fabricator?
Chief Ilyushin, please do not-
Morgan, come up here when you get a chance.
Thank you. offline. Vital signs critical. Gravity detected. Suit integrity damaged.
I see where all that trans... Or money goes.
You're alive!
Iker? You made it?
Chief Engineer Ilyusha.
What the hell? Morgan, is that...
No, that is...
I am January. Morgan Yu's personal operator.
Talk about loving the sound of your own voice. So, it's the three of us. Four of us. Anyone else from the labs or psychotronics? Is that Morgan's workstation? And the fabricator?
Chief Ilyushin, please do not...
Morgan, come up here when you get a chance.
Thank you.